he's gonna tell you in a minute what tilly he wants you to do, and then you're gonna look at the, you're gonna look at the key signature, then you're gonna look at the time signature.
Don't go too excited over there, it's my head stuck.
You're gonna look at the time signature, then you're gonna look and see if there's coda, or signs, or key change, or whatever. Okay, you can't sing, he can't sing, you can finger the notes, obviously you can ask questions, you can pray, whatever you wanna do. Okay, good luck to you.
I forgot my bag. So you have to go over there with my jacket.
Like you're sitting right when you go in the door, right, my blue jacket's over my bag.
Did you have your lunch?
Yes.
Did you get some books of free time, or did you do?
Everybody go?
Bill Tannelope just opened 3 years ago, so we shared for the first next year we have each school. See the old water apple. Which would you rather play that? Or sight read? What's more comfortable for you for sight read? Okay, why don't you do the trouble without Taylor, make sure that you have the base above, and if anybody wants to read next to her, that's fine. Okay, we won't try to get three, that's impossible. Yeah. Trouble three. So, first, second, Sean, you play third. Okay, Nick, play along. Play along with Sean, Kyle, don't worry about it.
They're fine, don't worry about it. We already did it.
Sean's a good one. All right. Go ahead, sir. We're gonna take out the, open it up and take out the primeval storm front. Now, kind of I'd like you to look at it right now, so let's not have any talk or anything like that. Let's go ahead and figure out rhythms. You do have tempo markings for most of it, so you can kind of figure out how fast you need to go. I'll look at it along with you. I hope that you notice the very first thing is at 10 percussion. We definitely need our best readers. Yeah, that percussion part, that's timpani part and snare part. Because that's where it speeds up. And 14, trombones, you have kind of interesting parts with the baritones and the tubas, yay. Right? Tenor saxophone, bassoons. So you really have to control that. That's not a background part, that's a melody part. One, two, three. Two, take three, four. One, two, take three, four. One, take two, three, four. Take one, two, three, four. Good control. Everybody else, when you have rest, no matter what happens with those guys, you count the rest. So we're ready to come in at 22 people ensemble. 30. We can be great at 30, or we can embarrass ourselves at 30 because we must '96, we pretty much have background chords from the rest of the band. You're the rhythm major. How about you do this? Why don't you play? Is there a bell part being played? Why don't you play that one of the bells? Yeah. Okay, at everybody 64, I'm not going to lose you, am I? Okay.
right there, I think there should be a little bit separated. Can we have the percussion and those same people? Percussion, go at number 14 here. Percussion, here we go. One, two, go, here we go. Somebody must be a great. notes that are important.